Welcome to The Final Answer, the game show with eternal consequences. Here's your host, Bill Z. Bubb. Bad evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight's contestants must answer one question and one question only. What have I done to escape eternal punishment? If they've answered correctly, they will live forever in a place of perfect splendor. But if they are wrong, they will spend eternity in extreme torment in a lake burning with fire. So, let's see if anyone had the correct final answer. Contestant 1, what have you done to escape eternal punishment?
Nothing really, Bill. God is too loving and kind to send anyone to hell.
It's true. God did not want anyone to perish. That's why he sent his son to die in your place. But you did not repent of your sin and accept Christ as your savior.
Oh no.
How about you, contestant 2?
I always followed the golden rule.
God wanted you to love your neighbor as yourself. But more than that, he wanted you to love and honor him. Unfortunately, you did neither. Contestant 3, what is your response?
I believe God will weigh my good deeds against my bad deeds. Hopefully, I'll tip the scale.
The Bible says, by grace are you saved through faith, not of works, lest any man should boast. You did not exercise your faith.
Is it too late to change my answer?
Yes. It is appointed unto man once to die. After that, judgment. Contestant 4, let me remind you of the question. What have you done to escape eternal punishment?
Well, Bill, I was baptized as an infant.
Water baptism is not salvation. You needed to make a commitment to Christ. You were not capable of doing that as a baby, and you failed to as an adult. What did you do to escape eternal punishment? Number 5.
I was a member of a very prominent church.
It doesn't matter that you attend a church. Since you did not give your life to Christ, you are lost. Eternally lost. How about you, contestant 6?
There is no God. So there is no life after death.
You, sir, are pathetic. Even my demons believe in God and tremble.
I'm trembling now.
Ha 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 ha! 6 more losers! 6 more souls I sent to hell!
I've never been in so much pain.
Why didn't I accept Christ when I had the chance?
Did he say this was for eternity?
Have you found the right answer?